Good evening. Welcome aboard. Yours truly, Robert West here, representing the Buffalo Soldiers, but in this case, or to be more specific, the Tuskegee Airmen. Yeah, a brief pause for reflection and to take a rather introspective look as to what it is exactly that we're dealing with here. This painting means a lot. It's probably the most metaphoric and symbolic painting that I've done in my entire career. That's more appropriate. We have Joe Sample and Layla Hathaway in the background singing For All We Know. Well, back to the 99th Fighter Pursuit Squadron and the 229th Fighter Group, or vice versa, I'm sorry. This painting is dedicated to those guys, those men and women that made so many sacrifices to represent America. High in the skies over Nazi Germany in 1944, you would find P-51Cs and P-51D Mustangs of both those organizations escorting B-17 bombers. Deep into, penetrating extremely deep into inner Germany, the punitive damage to Hitler. You know? Well, enough said about that. In regards to the painting, hey, check this out. Adding fluorescent colors very subtly, layer upon layer, very meticulous in order to reflect the volcano. In spring of 1944, Mount Vesuvius erupted. And to me, that's symbolic of the United States of America allowing the Tuskegee Airmen to penetrate deep into Hitler's German airspace, protected by the Luftwaffe, of course. The Germans called these guys Vocal Schwarzenmigen. I'll tell you what that means a little bit later. Actually, it was a compliment to them. At any rate, hey, it's true.